schedule planner is a tool used to build and generate potential schedules. This video will demonstrate the features and use of the schedule planner tool. Start by logging into My Buckeye Link from buckeyelink.osu.edu. You will log in using your OSU username and password, the same that you use to access your email. You can access Schedule Planner via your My Buckeye link by selecting the matching link found on the right of your homepage in the box titled Enrollment Information. You'll be redirected to another page where you can click Enter here to open Schedule Planner in a pop-up window. You may need to disable your pop-up blocker settings in your web browser in order for Schedule Planner to open. Once you have opened Schedule Planner, you will be prompted to select the appropriate term, campus, and academic career, undergraduate. Then click Save and Continue. From this page, you can add your courses by selecting Add Courses. You will be redirected to a new page and be prompted to add courses by selecting the subject and course. When finished, you can select Done to return to the previous page. You may also search for courses by general education category. You would do that by using the Search by Course Attribute option in the Add Courses area. Select General Education from the Attribute menu, then choose the GE category you're looking for. You can also add in any breaks you would like. Lunch, sleep, work, or student organization meetings are common breaks that students add. Once you have entered your classes and breaks, choose each course and break you want taken into consideration, and then click Generate Schedules. This will populate a list of every possible schedule with the combination of classes and breaks you entered. Depending on your criteria, you may have as few as one or two schedule possibilities, or over 1,000. Note that the schedule planner tries to accommodate all of your breaks, but in some instances, it may be unable to do so. For example, if a recitation for a class is only offered at 8 a.m., and you included a morning break so that you don't begin classes until after 10 a.m., Schedule Planner will tell you that there are no available options. You would need to adjust your break selection and generate schedules again. You can hover over the magnifying glass icon to view a preview of the schedule, or you can click View next to a specific schedule to view the details. Note that some of the schedule variations are just accounting for different lab or recitation sections, so some of the schedules may have a lot of similarities. You don't have to look at all 1,000 plus options to find a good schedule. If you would prefer not to have online courses included in your schedule planner, you can click on Options next to the specific course and deselect the online sections. Once you are done making adjustments, click Save and Close, then generate schedules again. Once you have found the schedule that you like the most, click Send Schedule to Shopping Cart. This will send the schedule from Schedule Planner into your enrollment shopping cart on My Buckeye Link. Depending on how far in advance of your orientation session you use the Schedule Planner, some of the course sections you select may no longer be open by the time your enrollment appointment begins, so it may be best to wait to send your schedule to the shopping cart until the day of your enrollment appointment for orientation.